I'm Lake City Hospital, too.
Aww.
Welcome to the Animal Hospital. Mrs. Pigsley just got back from vacation. Chase the mosquitoes away from her. Good. Now take off her hat. And sunglasses. Ooh, Mrs. Pigsley would love to take a mud bath. She loves it. Great! Now wash it off. Let's heal the mosquito bite. Apply it, please. Much better. Put the robe on. Good job. Apply a cooling face mask to treat the sunburn. Cucumbers for some freshness. Flip the clock. And wait for a few minutes. Now, remove the slices. Clean her face, please. Almost done!
Yay!
Good job! Mrs. Pigsley's skin looks great! She will use sunscreen next time.
Yay!
Welcome to the Animal Hospital! Miss Violet spends too much time reading books in the dark. Let's help Miss Violet. First, wipe away the dirt. Great! Now, ew! Clean the pots. Good job! Now let's get ready to test Violet's vision. Click it. Click it. A few eye drops. Let's take a closer look. Use the laser to fix her eyes. Good job! Now put these figures on the board to test Violet's vision. Circle. Triangle. Her temperature. Oops, wipe off the snot. Take it out. Oh no, she has a fever. Let's check her nose. Oh no, let's get rid of these germs. Oh. First, use the suction. Let's take a closer look. Her throat is red. Spray some. Miss Judy would like some tea. Pour it, please. Now give it to her. It helped. You can take the scarf off. Can you dress up Miss Judy? Looks great. Cool. Perfect. Perfect. You got style.
Yay!
Good job. Now she's not afraid of the rain. Welcome to the animal hospital. Ooh, Carla spotted some angry fishes. Catch them. Oh no, he ate them all. Put a compress on his head. Let's prepare for an ultrasound. Check his tummy. What is this? Let's examine him with this device. Turn it on. Oh no, I see some trash in there. First, remove the fish bones. Now let's use a magnet. Suction, please. Now his tummy looks just fine. Turn it up.
Yay!
Carlo feels great again. You are the best doctor. Welcome to the animal hospital. Some time to heal. Remove it.
Yay!
Gary feels much better. Add the missing feather.
Yay!
Good job. He looks perfect again. To the animal hospital. Billy the donkey ate too much candy. Now he has a toothache. Poor Billy, let's help him. First, turn on the lamp. Let's take a closer look. Oh no! Let's get rid of these germs.
Ow, 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 ow.
it's time to remove the bad tooth and put in a new one. Great! Now take care of the other teeth. Feels great. Welcome to the animal hospital.